It's really about building modes of collaboration and sharing that are deeply embedded in deep listening, deep thinking, deep learning. You know, we're always of the viewpoint that we want to share Tasmania with the world and the world with Tasmania. What's worked really well with intercultural engagement is taking our time and really taking the time to build deep relationships. It's about listening to both sides of the collaboration.